This video will tell you about the OxeVision system and how our staff may use it to help patients during their stay. Inside each OxeVision unit is a camera and an infrared sensor. The camera can sense if a patient has fallen or is at risk, for example, on the edge of their bed or leaving their room unaided. If a risk is detected, an alert will sound and staff can attend to the patient immediately. In the case of falls, it's possible to look back at the camera footage and learn why the patient fell and if they were injured. This can stop them from attending A&E unnecessarily, and staff can make sure that they are less likely to fall again. The infrared sensor can accurately measure a patient's pulse and breathing rate by picking up the micro movements that the body makes when patients are still. This means that nurses can check a patient's pulse and breathing remotely without disturbing them, which is particularly beneficial at nighttime. Instead, these observations can be taken while the patient rests or sleeps, and nurses can spend more quality time face to face with their patients. The camera footage is very secure and is only stored for 24 hours before being deleted on a secure server on site. If there is a fall or other incident, footage can only be accessed with a formal request by a ward manager. If patients or carers do not wish this system to be used, they can request that the unit is turned off for the duration of their stay.